Hey, how you doing today? This is Sean with Fluke. Today I've got the new 393 clamp meter. We're going to go through all the features and functions of this new clamp meter. As we move from the off position, I'll move it up to the volts AC. This will allow you to measure up to 1000 volts. I'm going to turn on the backlight for better viewing. As you can see here, we can measure our voltage and our hertz at the same time through the test leads. The next position is our volts DC. This will go up to 1500 volts. If we hit the shift button, we now can take it into the millivolt position. Moving up, we're going to go into our resistance and continuity. As we hit the shift button as well, it takes us into our capacitance position, getting our microfarads. The next position is our amps DC. With a quick shift of the button, we zero it out for an accurate measurement in our DC. The next position after that is our volts amps, our DC power. This will give you your kilovolt amps and our amperage. By hitting the shift button, we can now see the voltage and the amperage at the same time. The final position is our amps AC. As you can see, we're getting our amps and our hertz signal. If we hit the shift button, it gives us the opportunity to use the iFlex, that 2500 amp current clamp. Down here at the bottom, you can see our InRush feature, our mid-max, and again with our backlight. The unit is designed to be able to measure and record up to 2 weeks. And one of the great features of this meter is the Fluke Connect. By incorporating our phone, we're able to get in and save and make measurements. Quickly, it links in. As you can see here, we're making our kilovolts amps in a graphing mode. We're also able to capture this. The phone itself will record for 10 minutes, so we can easily get out and start recording, making these measurements, saving them, reporting them out to our colleagues. I'm really looking forward to getting this meter out into the field and making some measurements.